Hey everybody, and welcome to Anime for Life. Today we're gonna play a little bit of Project Diva Future Tone. Now, sorry about the quality, but unfortunately I don't have the proper recording equipment that most people do for this game. I tried using a little bit better equipment before, and unfortunately I wasn't able to get it. Let's actually turn the volume up a little bit here. Yeah. Might help it a little bit, considering this kind of sucks. But yeah, I tried using a little bit better equipment before, but unfortunately it wouldn't pick up the sound, so I'm unfortunately having to resort to my Vita, which I found will pick up the sound of the game, so yeah, kinda archaic, but whatever. If it's the only thing that works, I gotta use it, I guess. Beggars can't be choosers. So, as you'll probably see, I'm no Hisoki. But I try. I can beat most of the songs, but yeah, songs like that, I don't have the skill for. But most of the songs between 8 and 9 star, I can do. But today we're just gonna do random shit. Just see what we come up with. Maybe you'll come across a few songs. I'll try whatever comes up, and you'll probably see how bad I am at the really hard ones. Stuff like Sadistic, I'll just get my ass handed to me. So, there we go, let's just go to random. Let's see. And then envy. Yeah, some of the 9.5s I can beat, but, yeah. Let's see what we can do with this one. It's a faster one, and I haven't even warmed up, so chances are I won't even come close to beating it, but we'll see what happens. Great start so far. But as I said, I'm not even warmed up yet. I'm also sitting in a weird position, so God, this is pathetic. Even for a 9 star. Thank you. Normally I don't do this bad even on this song. Although this one was a chance one when I first passed it. I don't even know how I did it. Oh god, yeah. That was it. That was an utterly pathetic display. Name. Well, let's go to one that I can actually beat. Where are ya? There we go. One of my favorite Ren songs. This one I can beat. Redeem myself a little bit. I swear, I can play this game. Crap. If there's anywhere I'm gonna screw up early, it's that one. Always screw up at the end there. I never know why. Most of the time I get standard. It's only if I do really, really well that I can get the G. It's my goal to perfect that song one day. What do I get next? Animated star. Yeah, so as you can see, I am definitely no Hisoki or Juju Kazoo or anything like that. I don't have those kind of skills. Another great start. Okay, I don't know why I thought that was next. Fuck, I hate when they do that. Those triple notes get me all the time, and when I see those in tandem with a bunch of other ones, I just panic. Those are my weakness. Okay, what's with it giving me all the hard ones? Oh, well, at least it's warming me up. I personally like this one because I find the beats fun. Why do I keep scoring that? Oh, you bastards. Like that, I screw that up. No, I don't want to restart you. Mel, what I'm better at, I guess. Of course, some of these scores are just by flipping luck. No, they're good. Oh, well, no, I'm thinking of perfect. Perfect would have been nice, but I think I've only got, like, 3 or 4 perfects. The other games have perfected well over half the songs. I got my E again. Hey, and I beat my record, too. See, I can play this game. For some songs. Hey, Pretty Tomorrow. That's a good one. One that I could normally perfect, but not so much in this game. Thank you. wasn't able to get that one in time. Finger. Some of these hold notes I need to hit with a proper finger. Because I don't have these like holding, some of these hold notes have hotkeyed, so I have to manually do it. I managed to achieve my G at least. So what are we gonna get next? Symphonic, huh? Thank you. God, I hate when they do that. Oh, man. All I see is color when they do that. I don't know how Hisoki does it. If he's watching this, give me some tips on how you do that, because that is just... Some of the shit he does is amazing. I don't know how he does it.